Hi guys, so we just finished watching The Wedding Party
where she plays Duni.
A very pregnant Duni.
Yeah, that's it.
Guys, you are in for a treat.
Yes.
A treat. It's so beautiful just to watch.
Yes.
So make sure that when you guys watch, make sure you tell your friends.
December 15th.
Yeah, December 15th. Tell your friends.
Go
tell
check
your
it
friends'
out.
Friends. All of you should go check it out and have a good time.
December 15th, wow. Wedding Party 2. Let's go.
Let's okay. go,
time
fam.
Pastor Leke.
Rookaway, hydrogen, helium, lithium, beryllium. Anybody that is under the sound of my voice right now and you are planning or thinking to go and maybe duplicate or sell wedding party in traffic or put it on YouTube or do any other means apart from the official way to worship, die away. Before you think about it, but don't die away, don't think about it.
Good evening, everyone. This is the first formal welcome for this evening. Thank you all so much for honoring our invitation to see The Wedding Party 2 Destination Dubai. Hopefully, it was worth your while. And yes, this is the amazing cast and crew, the director and some of the cast members of the movie. Do we want to take a bow? Do we want to take a bow? There we go. I'm going to hand this over.
Because EY. There we go. UK Chuku. A beautiful Adesua Etomi. Oh, sorry. A beautiful Adesua Wellington. And of course, Banky W. Ima, oh my God. And Frank Dunga. Thank you to everyone for coming. It's been, you know, a lot of work, a lot of effort, and I want to particularly thank the collective, starting with the beautiful, and of course my ever supportive Mrs. Mo Abudu. You know, it was really important, you know, when we wanted to make this film, to ask the very important question: how do you make something that is already good even better?
Now, as executive producer, I hope you enjoyed it, but can I please advise you to everybody that you know that from the 15th of December, this will be available nationwide in all cinemas. Please take your friends, your family, you know, everybody. Please just go and have a fantastic Christmas. So wishing you a great, great Christmas and a glorious and magnificent 2018. Thank you. So I just have some information for all of us here. We want you to make a lot of noise. Like she said, this is going to start at the cinema on the 15th of December. So please.
This is not my phone, though.
Yeah, but this is mine.
This is not my phone, though.
Hey.